What happens after a cat's water breaks? After a cat's water breaks, the kitten should be born within 24 hours. The mother cat may become restless, start nesting, and begin licking her genitals. Contractions will begin, and the kitten should come out headfirst. If the mother cat has been in labor for more than an hour without delivering a kitten, or if she seems distressed, a veterinarian should be contacted immediately.